In this video, we will talk about how to fix EXE not opening Windows 11. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Check account permissions. Sometimes limited permissions can restrict program execution. So, right-click the file. In my case, I am selecting Microsoft Edge. Select Properties. Go to the Security tab. Ensure your user account has full control. Click on Edit. Select your username. Here, check the full control. And allow your user to have full control over the .exe file. Method 2. Unblock the file. Windows might block files from untrusted sources. So, we need to unblock it. Right-click the .exe file and select Properties. In the General tab, check Unblock if available. Click Apply, then OK. Method 3. Repair .exe file. To reset .exe file, click in Search. Type CMD, select Run as Administrator. Click on Yes. Type ASSOC.exe equals .exe file and press Enter. I have mentioned the command in the description. Now click on Windows icon and restart your computer to apply the changes. Method 4. Modify the registry. Incorrect registry settings can prevent .exe files from running. So we need to make some changes in registry. Click in Search, type Registry. Select Run as Administrator. Click on Yes. Now you have to be in .exe folder. I have mentioned the location in description. From there you can copy-paste in here. Or simply expand H key classes root folder and search for .exe folder. Now, double-click on the default entry and set its value to .exe file. After this, you have to be in command folder. Copy-paste the location from the description. Once you will be in this location, double-click on the default entry and set its value to same. Now, close the registry editor and restart your computer. Method 5. Run the program in compatibility mode. If the program isn't designed for Windows 11, then we can run the program in compatibility mode. Right-click the .exe file and select Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check Run this program in compatibility mode for and select an older Windows version. After selecting your Windows version, click on Apply and OK. Method 6. Create a new user account. Corrupted user profiles can cause this issue. So, we need to test it really quick. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. Go to Accounts. Scroll it down and select Other Users. Click on Add Account. Here you need to select I don't have this person's sign and information. Click on Add a user without a Microsoft account. Add your username. In password section, you can leave it empty. As we are testing that app will work on other user account or not. Click on Next and set up your user account. Now click on Windows icon and sign out of your user account. Log in with a new account and check if .exe files opens in other user account. So that's how you can fix .exe not opening Windows 11. That's all for today. See you in the next video.